It's not. It's not his ear or anything yet. It didn't quite reach his. It was about 2 millimeters. Oh, look at the attitude.
So you've all been invited here to celebrate with Stephen and Karina. to witness their marriage and the promises that they will make to one another. The legal declarations and promises that they make today will join their lives and are based upon the love that they share. The legal question that we need to ask today, ladies and gentlemen, is this. If there is any person here present who knows of a lawful impediment why Stephen Leverick and Karina Stevens should not be joined in matrimony, you should declare it now or forever hold your peace. So marriage is a promise of hope between two people who love each other. It enables them to share their dreams and memories, their joys and their laughter. To help each other through their uncertainties, each partner provided mutual support in which their lives will grow. Now Stephen and Karina, this is the commitment that you will make to each other with the support and the understanding of everybody gathered here today. Before you are joined in marriage, I have to remind you both of the solemn and binding character of the vows you are now about to make. Marriage, according to the law of this country, is the union of one man with one woman, voluntarily entered into for life to the exclusion of all others. But more than this, marriage is also intended to provide the love, friendship, help and comfort that we all need in our lives. And so now I ask, who presents Karina to be married to Stephen?
I do.
Thank you very much, sir. If you'd like to take the seat from there, John. And chaps, if you'd like to take your seat just for a moment. So marriage is a commitment to each other, a promise that you will always care for, love and support your partner through both the joys and the hardships of life. A good partner in a marriage will not only be loving and caring, but also a true friend. So Stephen and Karina, are you both ready to make this commitment to each other?
We are.
Stephen, do you take Karina to be your lawful wedded wife, to be loving and faithful to her always?
I do.
Karina, do you take Stephen to be your lawful wedded husband, to be loving and faithful to him always?
I do.
So Stephen and Karina, the vows you are about to make are in two parts. Firstly, I'm going to ask you to declare your freedom to marry, and then you'll exchange your marriage vows. Stephen, we start with the groom, so sir, if you could please repeat after me. I declare. That I know of no legal reason. Why I, Stephen Leverick, may not be joined in marriage. To Karina Stevens. Thank you, sir. Karina, if you could please repeat after me. I declare. That I know of no legal reason. Why I, Karina Stevens. May not be joined in marriage. To Stephen Leverick. Now the exchange of marriage vows forms the heart of the ceremony. Having declared that you are free to marry, the time has now come for you to make those vows. Now this is a special moment because as you say these words, you actually become husband and wife. So if you turn to face each other for me. Again we start with the groom. Stephen, repeat after me, sir. I, Stephen Leverick. Take you, Karina Stevens. To be my wedded wife. Thank you, sir. Karina, repeat after me if you would. I, Karina Stevens. Take you, Stephen Leverick. To be my wedded husband. Now, a wedding ring symbolises the unbroken circle of love which surrounds you both. It's an ancient and traditional way of sealing the marriage, and it's an outward sign to everyone of the promises that you have made here today. So if I could ask Dean and Simon to stand up for me. So chaps, you have the rings. That's great. If you open those boxes, get those ready for us. So Stephen, if you would take the ring for Karina. So place it on the third finger of her left hand and just push it on halfway and hold it there in position. And whilst holding that ring, repeat after me.
With this ring,
I join my life with yours.
I join my life with yours.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I have, I share with you.
All that I have, I share with you.
I promise to respect and cherish you.
I promise to respect and cherish you.
And to be faithful always.
And to be faithful always.
Well done, Steve. You push the ring completely on, sir. Perfect. Lovely. So, Karina, if you could take Stephen's ring. And again, place it on the third finger of his left hand and just push it on halfway and hold it there. And whilst holding that ring, repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I join my life with yours.
I join my life with yours.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I have, I share with you.
All that I have, I share with you.
I promise to respect and cherish you.
Sorry. I promise to respect and cherish you.
And to be faithful always.
And to be faithful always.
Well done, Karina. Push the ring completely on. That's lovely. Well done. Always remember that you're now taking into your care the happiness of the one person who you love above all others. You're the keepers to each other's dreams, consolers to each other's sorrows, and helpers to each other in all of life's challenges. In the years to come, remember this day and the love that you feel for each other. Let it give you strength to face your future together and allow it to grow with affection as the years go on. So Stephen and Karina, you have given your marriage vows and promises to each other in front of everybody gathered here today. And I'm delighted to announce that you are now husband and wife. Stephen, you may kiss your bride.
Thank you.
L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love. Is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. Is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love. Is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can't make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. Love was made for me and you. Love was made for me and you.
Oh, looking this way. Smart, Steve.
Ooh, Okay. Ready? 3, 2, 1, throw!